They look like beavers, but have tails like rats. And actually, they're neither. They're coypus. These foreign rodents have shown themselves to be hard-bitten survivors, reproducing rapidly throughout Central Europe. How do they impact their environment? And are they an asset or a dangerous liability?